How about a joke? Knock, knock.
Dead?
What? No.
What is Father gonna say when he comes back?
Father?
Yeah! You said he left to buy some milk 42 years ago! He could be back any minute!
Which makes you half our sister-in-law.
Which means the most powerful person in the family is Frankie Watterson.
Frankie Watterson's nothing but a con man and a shyster.
Don't talk about my father like that.
What kind of father goes out for milk and stays gone for 33 years?
Well, maybe he's still looking for the perfect carton of milk because he loves me more than your mother's stealing boyfriend.
Could Frankie really live in there?
It could be worse. He could live in that.
Hello, Wattersons. Come on in.
Oh, excuse the house guests.
Aw, come on, guys, give me a break.
Should have paid the rent.
That TV isn't even worth 20 bucks. What are you gonna do with the curtains and the window? Come on, I hope you choke on that.
Let me give you a tour. Here's the living area, and that's the end of the tour. I was gonna get in touch sooner, but my phone broke. And fine, take the couch. I'll find some schmo to fleece.
Looking for information on the whereabouts of Frankie Watterson. Your family needs you, Frankie. Come home. Frankie, home. Home for Frankie!
Home for Frankie! Oh, come on! Hey, you guys hungry?
Sure!
Me too.
I thought there'd be some food coming after that question.
No, just sad music.
Okay, how about a glass of water?
Sure.
Where are you going?
I get my water from the toilets. I'll boil it when I get back.
Hey.
Dad!
What?
What?
What? Dad, look who we found.
Son?
How could you do this to me? 33 years and you come back into my house without a carton of milk!
Where did Grandpa say he was all those years when he was away?
I don't know. He just said he was somewhere no one could contact him or visit.
He was in prison. He can't do anything for himself anymore. He needs routine and people telling him what to do.
Oh, we need to bring Grandpa Frankie home. Our home.
Yes.
Oh.
Look, I brought a contract. Has anybody got a pen? Thanks, whatever you are. All you have to do is sign here, son.
Awesome! We're a complete family again!
Let me see. I, Richard Watterson, hereby sign over the deeds to the house to the oldest Watterson. That's Frankie.
Oh, hey, Anais. It sure is kind of you guys to invite
me. It's Miss Watterson to you.
Huh. Rude.
Oh, hey, Nicole. I hope I'm not late for dinner.
You should be ashamed of yourself!
I'm sorry, Joanna. I'm desperate.
Send it over.
Thanks?
And the rest.
Oh.
Too much.
Sorry.
But it's our home!
If they can buy one, they can buy another!
How could you do this to your own son?
I'm sorry, but that's how it is.
So, where is everyone? And what's with a face? I got a warmer reception at the Igloo convention. Which is actually a thing, by the way.
I'll do something!
What was that?
This is the kingdom of bureaucracy. Everything happens in its own time.
Ah!
How about you fix us a drink?
Put that on.
A gift? Too kind.
You sleep here.
Thanks, Nicole. And can I just say that... I guess I can't.
Sorry, guys. I don't have a choice. No. Actually, I think I've been out of line my whole life.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Why is everyone so tense around here? And what's up with him?
I can't do this.
He's having a moment of humanity.
Quick, let's take advantage of his weakness!
Stop these!
Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Watterson.
Yeah, I wouldn't mess with that one. He belongs in a more padded cell, if you catch my drift.
So do you.
Ah, you think I'm criminally insane, too. Thanks.
Dad? Wait, Dad! I want you to sign this.
Oh, you got a restraining order, huh?
No. Adoption papers. I want my dad back.
We are family! Nothing runs with family!
I think I'm going to bed.
Hey! Oh! I get the top bunk, fish!
What is this?
They say the first night's the hardest, but don't worry. I gotcha.
Lights out!
Huh? Hit the rat 3 times to get in.
Dad, you made it!
Yeah. There's food, right?
Rise and shine, maggots!
Ow! Finally, some privacy.
Hey, Pop, we all started to get in here. Can you do my back?
Sure.
Happy Vermin Man Day!
Happy what now? Nicole, these are for you.
Oh, thank you. You'll always be alive in our hearts. Great Aunt Petunia.
Sorry, I couldn't find one that said Nicole, especially not in the dark. So, what's for breakfast, doll? Waffles? French toast? Fruit Loops? It doesn't look good, but I'm sure it tastes... Nope. So, not that I really mind, but aren't you gonna eat with us?
I don't eat with you. I'm not your friend. I don't even want to see you unless I have to.
You're late, Dad. You almost missed the show.
Well, at least I'm here now. And if anyone asks, I was also here Thursday night between 8 and 11.
I think I've lost my appetite.
Thanks, Pop.
Isn't it a bit risky for a kid with only one finger?
I wouldn't make eye contact with him.
Why?
Oh. Here he comes, the Vermin Man. He's always ready with a trick or a scam. There's one black guy and his pointed nose and an outfit straight from 80s cop shows. He's a liar and a rogue and a sponger and a thief. He'll take away your happiness and fill you full of grief. He's a no-good husband and a deadbeat dad. If you disagree for good, then we'd all be...
Looks like we're being a bit mean to him.
What makes you say that?
I know my dad. I can sense a subtle sadness in his eyes.
Leave this to me.
His face is gross, his manner is brash. You split him down the middle, all you find is trash. Here he comes, the Vermin Man. He's always ready with a trick or a scam.
Psst. I stole some cookies from the commissary. Want some?
For real?
Yeah, man. Here you go.
Thanks. See you later.
I'm not finished yet.
What do you mean?
Contraband!
Where's the candy?
There isn't any. Just garbage to symbolize how rotten the Vermin Man is on the inside.
Got a hole for a soul and a heart like a knife.
He let down his talented wife.
Never ever marry him or ruin your life.
You're going in the hole!
Why are you doing this to me?
Here you have some complaints about how we run things around here.
You bet I do. They hosed me down, they fed me slop, they made me shower with them and look at me like I'm the weirdo.
He's always ready with a trick, or a lie, or a con, or a hustle, or a hoax, or a fraud, or a rabbit, or a sham, or a ghetto, or a fail, or a scam.
Insulted me, they stole my clothes, they locked me in here, and this time they didn't even give me a bucket. Are you doodling?
Tiny violin. Like it?
I'm running a correctional facility, not some kindergarten for whining man babies.
Wait a minute. I'm asking a 4-year-old to get me out of a shed when I could just leave.
Man isn't about you. It's a tradition as old as time. Mom said it started when the pilgrims first came to this land and they were all abandoned by their deadbeat father.
Invented by your mom because she can't stand me.
To distract our son from remembering the date you walked out on us.
Where do you think you're going?
Your family is deranged. This place is like a prison.
Guys, I think there's a slim possibility that maybe we are absolutely nailed.
You're going nowhere, Watterson!
Says who?
Too much?
Nah.
I'm sorry, Richard. I shouldn't have come. I can't make up for what I've done to you. I've missed too much.
Has he gone? The lousy bum stole my wallet.
Well, at least it can't get any worse.
Hey, it's 4 o'clock in the morning. Time for Grandpa Frankie's gentle wake-up call.
Rise and shine, you maggots! He escaped!
So where are we gonna lay low? Bolivia? Mexico? Chipotle?
It looks like a hat.
A hat like my father's.
Sure.
How about that one? It's like a horseshoe.
Shoes of a walking. Like he walked out on me.
I gotta get these handcuffs off.
So we go to a crooked blacksmith? Rob a lumberjack?
No! We just go to the police! So, officer, allow me to explain why I'm running through the streets in a striped jumpsuit handcuffed to a tattooed delinquent.
How about that one? It looks like a...
Looks like a popsicle. Popsicles are cold like the Arctic Ocean, and that's cold because it's got lots of icebergs in it. That's why it's dangerous for ships, because icebergs sink ships, and what's the first thing to leave a sinking ship? A rat. And rats are covered in fleas, just like my father fleed from me.
I'm in pursuit of a fugitive handcuffed to a tattooed child.
Best I can hope for is that the next time I see him, he doesn't hustle me out of $700 with that ball and cups trick again.
These cups and this ball are worth $2,000. But as you're my son, I'll let you have them for $700.
Stop! Release the hound.
Come on, we'll lose him in here. These tunnels go on.
Freeze! Oh, there you are. So, here's the plan. You guys go through everything a father and son should have shared, but, like, really fast. 3, 2, 1, go!
So, where do we start?
How about a piggyback ride?
Okay.
That's as good a place as...
The line, dirtball!
Get back! You people are insane! If you come any closer, we'll jump!
What? We haven't discussed this!
Frankie, no! We're not insane!
Passed down from grandfather to father, father to son. From that son's second story window by my former cellmate to me. And now, it's yours.
Don't know what to say.
Good, because anything you do say might be held against you in court.
What?
We were doing it for you, to make you feel like you're in prison again.
Prison? I never went to prison.
Then, where were you when Dad was growing up?
I was running away from prison. I got sentenced to 3 days in jail for selling parcels of the moon to senior citizens.
Now make sure you don't forget the little bit under your chin. Now the second one. And now the third. Great. Now you just have to slide down the drain pipe and run.
Then if you weren't in prison, how come you can't cope with living on the outside?
I was trying to get free rent and food out of you, okay?
He was trying to scam us! I told you!
Release the handbrake. Now gently slip it into drive.
I don't like it, Dad!
It's perfectly normal to be nervous your first time driving a getaway car.
You should have just asked. You can stay with us whenever you want. In fact, why don't you come and live with us? Live with us. Live with us. I thought this would be a father and son bonding thing. You know, we talk about life.
Oh, that's cool. Let's do that now.
That would be nice.
Okay, so, life. Life is like 15, 20 years, but you can be out in 10 with good behavior.
Oh, forget it.
Oh, look, son, you know what I'm like. I'm the Vermin Man. No role model. I'm more of a parole model.
Selling the moon to senior citizens, eh? You're going to prison.
No rent, free food, why not?
Look, I didn't want you to turn out like me. And I was right. Look at you. You turned out great. And your kids love you.
I didn't start off as a good father. Your kids, they see you as better than you are. So every day you bust your chops and try to live up to that.
Mark, where are you?
I know who you really are.
I smell a rat.
Sorry, kid, that was me.
Game over.
It's too late for me.
No! The future starts now!
I'm sorry, son.
I'm sorry, too.
You've got nothing to apologize for.
Yes, I do. I stole your wallet.
That's my boy.
He's always ready with a trick, or a bike, or a car.
And don't worry, it's not mine anyway.